Welcome to Wandering with Zara Canoe. I am your camera cat showing you some of the amazing places I have been on Second Life. This is a video I made about the Cube Art Gallery by Yaza Galusha at the Sumac. Second Life has many amazing art galleries that both house beautiful works and are themselves wondrous art. The Cube Art Gallery uses light, shadows, and transparency to transform a relatively simplistic design into an awesome home for artists' creations. Please turn on your favorite music and join me as I explore the Cube Art Gallery. I hope you enjoyed the Cube Art Gallery as much as I did, and I encourage you to visit the Cube Art Gallery in Second Life, while it is still there. This video was filmed on location by Zarakan Productions. Zarakan Productions is an umbrella group for the YouTube shows Wandering with Zarakan U, Zarakan's Opinion Corner. Zoc, Can I Shoot This? Sist, Zarakan Sessions, and many others, along with Second Life Business's Game Table, with associated products, and the Multi-Purpose Club Music Box. For further details, please go to zarakan.com. Please give your thoughts about this video's content in the comment section. Also, please click the like button, and make sure to subscribe to this channel for future videos. Thank you for watching, and happy wandering!